no little juice. Hey, this is my problem, nobody solve it. You can keep hating, I'm popping regardless. He wanna feel it like Megan Thee Stallion. Don't want your nigga cause I want his daddy. I like to switch up my style every week. I gotta switch up my hair every day. I ain't no hope, but I do be ongoing. I promise my nigga's gonna love me the same. I'm a hot girl, don't try that.
It's your girl, Nyari’e. Welcome to my channel, cause I know all of you are probably new. So please hit that subscribe button and click that bell notification so you can get all the notifications. This video is about skincare because, as you know, everybody's in the quarantine. And anyways, I just want to come and share some of the stuff that I use with on my skin. These things before, until one day I was watching a YouTube video, if I can remember her thing. I'll find it later and I'll put it right here.
Eyes, soft skin, avocado, and honey scrub.
So, let's go over the stuff I use. Please don't be loud, I'm doing a video.
Pause. Why was Jonathan just staring at me like that? Like, he looked so confused. Like, what you doing over there?
Base. This is my cleanser. I've never used a cleanser before. It's by Cetaphil. Daily Facial Cleanser removes excess oil without drying. Clinically proven to deep clean skin. See, this is what it looks like. I bought this at Walmart for like $9.52. It really wasn't that bad. And my moisturizer that I use now, it is by Aveeno. Daily moisturizing lotion nourishes dry skin. Clinically proven healthier looking skin in one day. So, last night, or I guess you could say this morning, because I went to bed at like 5 a.m. because that's what we do around here. Because thugs don't get to sleep. Anyway, I use the cleanser. And then I use my moisturizer. And my skin, I would say it's pretty much clear. I have on no makeup, no nothing, just so if y'all want to say I got makeup, I don't wear makeup. It's pretty good, I'd say. The only thing I haven't used that I bought, the third thing. It's St. Eve's Blackhead Clearing, Oil-Free Salicylic Acid Acne Medication, Green Tea and Bamboo Scrub. Jonathan, you want to smell it? Smells good? Mm-hmm. Y'all, when I say this smells so good, it smells like
really good.
We got London on the track.
I've been all in my phone, I got options. And I don't wanna tell you to drop it. But I don't wanna play your face. Something that makes me look at you too often. But baby, you can give us something. Maybe I can run all the time. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space. But I need it, baby, I'm late. But I still can check in with you. I know that I need my friend, but I wouldn't wanna leave. You know, I wouldn't wanna bleed. In my heart, my mind, and my body.
It says supposed to make me glow. I don't know. Is she glowing? Is she glowing yet? I don't know. Y'all might be able to tell the difference. I look at my skin and I'll be like, ooh, did I leave some of the stuff on my face? Like, I can still feel the little. And I put while it. Jesus. Skittle neighbors. Okay. Just the drop. This is literally how much moisturizer I use in my whole face. My hands, right here, baby. With that being said, it's been your girl, Nyari’e. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. And click that bell for post notifications when I upload new content.
Now, hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town. And I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky.